introducing the world's slimmest 432F next-gen microcable by
STL.
In order to provide efficient 5G services, there has to be an increased density of 5G access points. Increasing urbanization and rapid expansion of municipal areas in cities have led to a rise in the number of access points. Hence, FTTH needs additional fiber. To enable 5G fronthaul networks and efficient FTTH connections,
STL
has developed the world's slimmest 432F cable. Significant improvements in fiber density can be achieved in optical fiber cables by using slimmer, bend-insensitive 200 micron optical fibers. In comparison to a standard 250 micron fiber, next-generation fiber is 20% slimmer. Our bend-insensitive fiber is designed to be operated in tighter bends without any signal strength losses. It is ideal for deployment in access or FTTX networks. It enables better bend radius and minimizes macro bend signal losses. The 432F microcable by
STL
allows for easy and quick deployment. The tube diameter has been reduced, leading to 50% increase in fiber density, which in turn enables more efficient blowing performance. This microcabling solution uses G.657 Bowlite A1 bend insensitive fiber, which enables reduced macro bend signal losses by up to 20 times. The cable is engineered to withstand extreme temperatures, from minus 40 degrees Celsius up to 70 degrees Celsius. The tensile strength has been augmented to 1,000 Newton. These features enable up to 40% reduction in deployment and fixed costs. World's slimmest 432F cable is future-ready for system evolution. 432F is a step towards next-gen, ultra-high-definition future.